good job, it's B. Everything emits radiation, but at the temperatures that of the ice sheet, it's not going to be shortwave radiation. Shortwave radiation is from objects that are like at the temperature of the sun. It's going to be emitting longwave radiation. Great. Follow the link below this video to move on to question 5.